My name is Nadia Lele and I graduated from Solent University in 2017 with a bachelor's in yacht and powercraft design. So since that time I work in Olesinski Naval Architects as a structural engineer. One of the most fantastic experiences I had at university was in my first year when we had to design a boat applying all the really basic naval architecture principles, and then to build this boat out of the materials we have chosen and then race it on the pond lake. It was an incredible experience, and I think it was the exact special exercise which developed a true naval architect and yacht designer in myself. On my second year, I went as a competitor on the London Boat Show, where I've been selected as a young designer of the year. I got actually a tour around this office where I work now, and it shows how closely my university was bonding me to where I am now. The university helped me to understand how things actually work in the industry. It taught me not only how to design a boat and how to iterate it, but how to understand people from other fields. The academic staff in our university and on our course is really dedicated. They have an incredible experience in all different fields of yacht design, starting from tanker ships and ending with a performance craft like America's Cup boats. It's not just the theoretical stuff that they bring into the class, that's the attitude which you actually can feel and understand better. The facilities at Solent are incredible. We have a towing tank, which is a unique opportunity to test your boat. And in addition, we have FRP laboratories, a metal workshop and wood workshop, so you can build the boat. We also have a CAD room and really powerful computers with all the softwares which are up to date. When I came to the company, nothing was a big surprise for me. My great plan for the future is to do a around the world non-stop single-handed race. My first step is to build a 40-foot class 40 boat. So the aim for me is not only to race and compete in this race, but develop a design according to the rules. I think if you're passionate about boats, this is the course for you. You have to love science, mathematics, physics, but in addition, you have to be really creative. I've chosen exactly this course in this university because it has quite a good fame and it's well known in terms of yacht design. And loads of outstanding designers are coming from this course. So loads of people recommended this course to me, and it was quite an obvious choice.